My name is Kristen Oberheid, and my position is the Director of the Office of International Programs. Our goal is really to facilitate global engagement here at UTEP for the whole campus. One program that many Mexican students participate called PASE, which stands for a Mexican National Tuition Benefit Program. We evaluate if a student has financial needs. And then we're allowed to apply this tuition waiver where this Mexican student is able to pay in-state tuition. We have a student organization called the International Representatives. And this student organization consists of international students who want to share with others about their own culture and their own countries and their own experiences.
My name is Reem Issa. I'm from Palestine, but I lived my whole life in United Arab Emirates. I have been here in El Paso or in United States just for 10 months. I miss back there, but I'm learning a lot here. I like the place here, but I miss like my friends, my family. The food, even McDonald's here is so different. The food is so different. The streets is so different. The rules is so different. The people, it's very different. To deal like with here and people back there. The language too, that will be like the most difficult part. And I have to learn Spanish.
My name is Raul. I'm a senior from Juarez, Chihuahua, right crossing the border. I have other options in Mexico, but I wanted to learn another language. When you go to a class, there's different kinds of people and you have to, you know, fit in into the group you belong to. Anywhere I go, I say I'm from Mexico. And that I study in American university, but Mexican 100%.